Hi, welcome to our masterclass.
Watering is the most difficult action a grower should take. Plants take water each minute, drip by drip. And at the same time, he takes his nutrients, gram by gram. So by watering the plants, we try to repair the substrate again, everything what the plant did take. In this video, we will explain more about watering in a high frequency, daily. That means watering in a hydroponic way. That way of watering is the most closest way in the needs of the plant in water and nutrients. This watering system belongs actually to the substrate if you want to grow with a coker nutrient, an hydronutrient, or for aquaponic systems, an aqua nutrient. Watering in a hydroponic way means actually I grow with dry substrates. Because they are so dry, I have to repair the substrate over and over again. Nevertheless, the oxygen level is guaranteed there. So the root will never be limited in absorbing oxygen to take the water and to take the nutrients. If you water, you keep your moist content 100%. And to guarantee you stay on that level, you always give an overdrain. In general, between 10 and 30%. But a drier the substrate is, the more drain you have to give. For some systems, it's even needed to give more than the 30%. And that is what we call an aquaponic system. I have to water so often that the water what comes through, I don't like to throw away, but I like to reuse it. So for an aquaponic way of growing, or even aeroponic without any substrate at all, we recommend recirculation in combination with an aqua nutrient. Watering by this strategy actually is very easy. Nevertheless, you always grow at the high moist content of that substrate. That also means I cannot use it as a steering factor. If plants are willing to stretch, normally you lower that moist content in the substrate to keep the plants more compact, which in general is not possible in an aquaponic or an aeroponic system. So we have to solve it in another way. But in hydroponic systems, you can bring the moist content of the substrate down, but watch out, your water buffer is limited. These kind of systems are the most close to the needs of the plant. That means in potential, it can reach the highest yields. If this is not the water strategy you like, please have a look to one of our other videos.